Oh my god. Oh my god. And now I'm like a chicken. Hello everyone and welcome to Visit Seoul TV. I'm Lara, your guide, and today we came all the way to Sitong. We are in the fifth exit of Sitong because we are going to we're going to ice skate. I love it. It's something of my favorite things in the winter to do. And they've actually opened this ice skating place all the way in the middle of Sitong, which I didn't know about, but I'm really digging it. Also because it's really cheap. It's only Cheonwon, like $1. So what are we waiting for? Let's go skate. So included in the price of your ticket, there's only not just the ticket. They give you also the helmet and they give you also the skates. So that's a dollar for all of that? Amazing! And also, if you use Zero Pay, you will have 30 cents discounted from the actual price. So it's like a sale. I don't get it. How do they do this? It's amazing. I love it. Woohoo! I got my skates. Let's go wear them and then let's go in. I gotta heat up my feet beforehand. So this is very easy. Every helmet is over here. You just have to come and grab yours. If it doesn't fit, just change it. No wonders. Very easy. And so finally, if you have anything that you want to leave in a locker, there's actually a locker. So let's go put our stuffs in the locker and go skate.
Oh my god, it's been such a long time I don't do this. All right. Okay, I'm fine. I think also the main problem is that there's so many people. Oh my god, it's fun, but you gotta be avoiding people's. You know, like, oh god.
I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm wonderful. I don't know how to skate.
Something of my favorite things in the winter to do.
I'm not. I'm worse than these children. I used to be good at this. What happened?
I feel more safe with him though.
Ah, child, my goodness.
Can we rest?
Yeah, we can take
a rest.
Here?
Oh my god.
I used to know how to do this. Very good. And now I'm like a chicken. What happened to me? See, even this child is better than me.
You child rock.
So fun. We're going to do one more thing. We're going to go do curling. I've never done curling in my life. I don't even know how to do it, but I think it's going to be very fun. But if you want to do this, you actually have to reserve in advance. So take that in mind if you want to do it. Come on.
Hey
Okay, so I recommend you don't wear high heels for doing this, okay? Go! God damn! No! Now we know this is not my sport. We got this, babies! Nobody can say they did that. And now let's go. Oh my God. Bye. So now that we have finished our activities, let's go eat something. But I just want to show you a little bit how they work in here. They have a medical room just in case you get hurt. And next to it is the eating room. The eating room. So actually, you can come in here and eat while, like, in the middle of your skating, or and then go back to skating, or you can just finish your skating, and if you're hungry, just come in here and eat. So now that we have finished eating, I'll show you, because not only you can eat around here, you can also have a coffee and relax in here. It's right in front of the skating ring, so you can look at them in this transparent background while you are having a coffee on the inside, very warmly, and also enjoy how people fall on their butts. Even if you're not satisfied with the food that they have over there, you can also have food over here. They have a lot of street food put up, so it's really, really good. You have churros, you have a lot of things. It's just like the churro nemse, the churro smell is coming towards me, that's why. Also, you can do VR, and they have a lot of little tents over here, so it's gonna be very fun when you come. So everybody, this is the end of the video, and I hope you had as much fun as I did. If you come to Korea during the winter, you really have to try to come here to Sichong and try to skate, ice skating in the Seoul. Oh my goodness. Anyway, that was it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. And if you did, don't forget to subscribe to Visit Seoul TV. See you next time. Bye-bye. I have a surprise for you guys. If you stayed until the end of the video, here's your surprise. If you come here and you follow Seoul Plaza Ice Rink, and then you take a lot of pictures around here, you have to put these hashtags over here. We will leave them in the screen, right? You have to write a comment to sign up for participation, and you can get a gift. So come here, take a lot of pictures, and put them on your Instagram so you can get a gift from Seoul.